got a nice, here's the thing, man, it's nice and open. You're not up against that wall.
Yeah.
You can sit over here and get in the shade in the summertime, sit on the wall and stuff.
Still gonna keep charging.
shirt on.
Showroom floor. Morning, sir.
Good morning. Good morning. How are you?
Good, bud. Still having some laps.
Pick them up from Vernon Ave. The usual car show is the Vernon.
Yeah.
living desert. I went with Anthony's class like in the fourth grade and we spent a day out there. And it's amazing. I love it. I didn't know they did that.
I know.
Oh, park is awesome.
Greg, girl that works for my wife, did it 2 weeks ago. So you got to go. In fact, my wife's working, so she got to go. And so we looked at everything else. So, you know, I like to check this online. It was like $50 for the tourist. I went, well, it is a zoo. We'll see what it is. I, you know, you come heading to a 10 square freaking mile. But when you go in, like, ours was from 6:30, you go in, because you've been there, so you know, you go in, turn to right, get out where the rhinos are, the giraffes and stuff, and all the African and everything else, and come back around, and then just the sun start to go down. Lit up and stuff. Oh my God, Mike! I'm telling you what, you see one part and you turn a corner and you think you've just seen it all, and you turn a corner and go, but better, and it just keeps getting better and better. Like I mean, then they have an interactive section in there. We got there at 6:30. I thought we were hard pressed to leave. There's that much. And we got to see all the animals, the cheetahs. I am telling you what, that is one of those, and I will tell people, no joke, Pacific Northwest, I will tell people, I got it, you don't get a chance, go. To blow in the park bank. It's like, if you saw the pictures. Pictures don't even do it justice.
You know, if you would have done, that's a gorgeous car. And you know what's funny is that they made it fixed. You know, this came to
Yeah.
I'm like, yeah, no shit like that.
I didn't do it.
always love my donuts, man.
I like it.
50. freaking money. Just give me a dollar.
Depends on the housing market.
They're leveling out. Everything's leveling. Rates just hit 5%.
I saw that.
Why
are
you trying to buy a house?
Vendors, hood, everything.
Yes. Don't worry, dude, when you get older, first car. Either this road or